probably because I'm speaking last. But 24 Kisses for me has probably been the most contradictory role in my life. It's the most simplest role I've done, but at the same time, it's the most boldest role I've done as well. And I think this movie transitions me from a heroine to an actress, and I'm very, very thankful to Ayodhya sir for that. And I have never, ever in any film of mine been confident of my performance ever. I always have that doubt. But in this film, whoever says whatever, I am very happy with myself. So I'm really thankful to sir and the entire team. I've had a blast working on this team.
Very important question. Chala mandi adugutunnaru. So is Adit a good kisser?
See, when you get paid, anything is good. So I just say that. Thank you so much. I hope you guys like the film as much as I've liked working on it. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.